1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna check something real quick. Welcome back to GTA. We are in the middle of this mission. I'm probably just gonna... I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Nope. The Sicilian shooter. Where'd my rocket launcher go? Why do we only have one star right now? To the getaway location! We have a pretty far getaway location. I still don't know how the hell we only have one star after all this. We just gunned down hundreds of cops, it seems like. And it's just like, well. Maybe it's one star because that's the only thing they can afford now. Also, what was the point of this mission again? The cutscene seemed to, like, not explain the mission at all. And I seemed to go into the mission knowing less about the mission than I did not knowing anything. Because it confuses me so much. Why are we doing this? For the FIB or something? And I don't even know it for the FIB. So the cops kind of just gave up. Why am I still going? I'm just like done. Maybe we're all gonna meet up. Why am I not listening to any music? Man, I parked this thing a long ways away. It would have helped if I would have known where we were going to be setting up. I like how I tried it like 3 times yesterday and I didn't get it at all. Like, I just got shot every time. And it was like the dumbest stuff too that I got shot by. Like, there was one guy just off in the distance that just like, I just obliterated Trevor. Or like one time Franklin just had like guys like right next to him and I didn't shoot him for some reason. But then I go first time today and it's just like, oh, well, that was easy. Are we almost there? I'm afraid this garbage truck isn't going to be able to make it up this hill. That's seriously like my biggest worry right now. Well, I do have to say though, tow truck ramming that thing, very satisfying. Oh, I see it. Why is that a little blip on the screen? What does it get through right here? Destroy the... What? Destroy the evidence. Okay. Wait, was that my house right there?
shit is trash, dog. You good? Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
And switch over. Do I still have the mask? Do I still have my mask on? Okay, good, I took it off. I love those masks. I just think that if they weren't worn with the boiler suits, it'd be better. What? Also, we color coordinated them from now on. Wow, nice. So what was the point of that? Solomon and Devin, okay. Let's go to Solomon first. Going the wrong way, of course. Let's actually switch over to a Franklin real quick.
turnout.
Thank you.
Okay.